ASMR, Mindhunter, ASMR, Mindhunter, ASMR. And I'm back with another video. If you can hear this in the background, then I'm very, very sorry, but that is my cat snoring away, probably dreaming about, I don't know, tuna fish. So,
it's in three parts, so you have
years. He met her, I believe she was 5 years old when he first met her, and he was eight, something like that. And nothing really happened between them. They've barely spoken like twice or something, but he was madly in love with her. He dedicated his whole obviously. But I really enjoyed this book. I thought it was an intriguing kind of look, obviously, into the psychology behind, you know, BDSM relationships, dom sub, all of that good stuff. And yeah, I don't know what else to say about it. I highly recommend it. And I mean, the artwork is just, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful cover. Romantic Satan. Russian. I do not read Russian, but I came across this book at a charity shop and it was like $5. So even though I do not read Russian, I decided there was no way in hell that I'm leaving this gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous dark academia. it was, I cried. And actually, I'm pretty sure every person who's read The Song of Achilles have cried themselves to sleep or whatever, because that story is just so heartbreaking. I don't know, I was invested. I really was invested, and it was just so touching. Just